No, this is where my buddy was right that he said the gravity of an object.